संक्रांति। Sankranti is a festival of farmers. This festival is celebrated elaborately in villages than in the cities. This festival comes after the crops are harvested. During this time, the farmers and the daily wage workers do not have much work to do, but they have money in hand since the crops are harvested, and thus it is celebrated very well in the villages. Every year, this festival is celebrated in the month of January on 13th, 14th or 15th or on 14th, 15th and 16th. The festival of Sankranti has a geographical importance too. This festival indicates that the sun turns from Dakshinayana to Uttarayana and enters the Makara Rasi. This is also a reason why this festival is called Makara Sankranti. In the southern parts of the country, along with Andhra Pradesh, people in Tamil Nadu also celebrate this festival very well. This festival is called Pongal in Tamil Nadu. A dish called Pongal is prepared with rice, green gram, jaggery and milk is made on the day of Sankranti, and the name of the festival Pongal has come from the name of this dish. In Andhra Pradesh, the festival mood begins before a month itself. This month is called as Dhanurmasa. During this month, the Haridasas do bhajans and ask for bhiksha. Girls make beautiful rangolis in front of the house and keep the cow dung cakes called as gobbemma on the rangoli. The gobbemma is decorated with flowers and girls dance around the rangoli singing songs. A person gets decorated bull called Gangireddu, which dances to the person's tunes. Gangireddu is nothing but a decorated bull. During this month, the Budabukkalas sing rustic songs and ask for bhiksha. It is believed that Lord Vishnu likes the Dhanurmasa very much. Hence, during this month, sacred poem called as Tiruppavai, which is related to Goda Devi, is sung. The festival of Sankranti is celebrated for 3 days. The first day is called Bhogi. On this day, the bhogi fire is lit early in the morning. By doing this, it is believed that the bad luck goes off. On this day of bhogi, during the evening, dolls are arranged at home and it is called as Bommala Kolugu. On the bhogi day, people get up early and take bath. Small kids are showered with flowers and berries, and this is called as Bhogi Pallu. On the day of Sankranti, a special sweet dish called as Arasalu is done along with many other dishes. All the family members celebrate this day joyfully together. In some parts of the country, kites are flown. Flying kites makes the sky look extremely colorful. In few other places, rangoli competitions are held for ladies. After following the strict rules for 45 days, the devotees of Lord Ayyappa get to see the Makara Jyoti on this day. The third day is called Kanuma. That day, animals are decorated very well and worshipped. Competitions are also held. Cockfight competitions are also held during this day. It is a visual treat to watch all this. The Dhanurmasa pujas, which were being done since a month, are completed today. As a sign of completion, everyone makes a particular rangoli on this day.